to hate beer, the smell, the taste, all of it. Now I love it. My brain just switched all of a sudden lock.
Feels strong man Camille is growing up. Cider is pretty decent, I know.
I fuck with apple cider, dude. I don't know if that's like... I mean...
Angry Orchard, probably the sweetest beer I've had.
Oh, Angry Orchard is gross.
Can I, like, mix? Can I, what the heck, dude? Who did this?
Those are...
Angry Orchard, is that like an apple?
It's an apple cider beer.
That sounds pretty fucking good.
I bet you'd like Twisted Tea.
Magna's apple cider is
tea. Wait, what did you just say about Twisted Tea?
Yes.
I bet you would like Twisted Tea.
No, that's the other thing. I drank Twisted Tea for the first time on St. Patrick's Day, I think it was. And it also tasted like shit. Because I could taste the beer in it.
Oh. It's gross. Burger likes it.
I'll take the tea without it being twisted, dude. Fuck the beer.
Wait, you might enjoy dark ales. Have you had them?
I've never had any ale.
Try Asahi. It ain't that strong tasting.
Straightened tea.
Straightened tea, yeah.
Straightened tea.
What about, like, tea with vodka? Like a lemon?
Do any short check beers?
The first beer I've ever had at a bar was a dark ales, and I loved it. Tom B pretending he isn't a secret brand representative for Asahi LULW.
Are you undercover, Tom? Yeah, but wasn't Bonnie drinking Asahi last night? Let's see what that shit looks like. Asahi.
I just love it. Used to like other stuff, but that one just ticked with me lol. My go-to now, other than Obispo.
Dark
ale is my favorite. Get that IPA hipster stuff away from
me. I'm ready.
Okay. Are you ready? Coffee with
we need 100 grams of unsalted butter. Taste sati?
Sati is Finnish tradition beer. It's uncarbonated and flavored by juniper twigs and...
Where's my weed scale at?
Let's wash up this bowl.
It was 100 grams of unsalted butter.
How much is 100 grams?
That's about 7 tablespoons, I think.
Oh, so that's like literally just under a stick.
Yeah, kind of a dumb amount. I kind of want to just do the whole stick, you know?
That's what I was thinking, honestly. I mean, it is a buttercream frosting.
It's a cream cheese frosting.
Oh, it's cream cheese? Oh, yeah, it is cream cheese based.
Yeah, just use a whole stick. Fuck it. Butt fuck it.
Butt fuck it? I'm with that.
The only thing beer is good for is beer battered chips.
Honestly, Pink, I agree with that, actually. Wait, beer battered chips and, like, fries?
Y'all are all about fish, man.
I've never heard of battered fries.
Fish would literally kill me.
Yeah, fries.
I like beer bread. Or
sorry, I'm Australian.
Beer cheese dips.
Wait, you call them chips in Australia? Didn't somebody say yesterday that Australians did?